Back in 2018, the Celtics came up just one win shy of making the NBA Finals, losing to LeBron and the Cavs in Game 7 of the ECF. Cleveland would then go on to play Golden State and ultimately get swept. But despite the fact that Team Boston lost to put up a no fight in those finals against the Warriors, Marcus Smart believes that they would have beat the Dubs if they had advanced.
If we went to the championship instead of LeBron and those guys, we definitely would have beat Golden State that year. Wow.